The difference between pre-consumer waste and post-consumer waste is that pre-consumer waste comes from production sites and post-consumer after the use of the products. To achieve a more circular society, both of these waste streams need to move towards zero. We use pre-consumer waste in which we can secure that the material is free of hazardous components.